Pregnancy is the most exciting thing in a woman's life. It not only brings joy to the woman, but the father, the family, everybody is so excited. Now, pregnancy is not unique for humans. This is a mammal phenomenon. Have you seen the dog lick its puppy with excitement? Now, the human pregnancy runs for about 9 months, but for a dog and cat, it's about 2 months. An elephant has a pregnancy of 18 months. Imagine the size of the elephant. It needs time to grow. If you're pregnant, you know your heart is racing. You're breathing fast. You're nauseous. You have that frequent trip to the bathroom. This can all be very annoying, but there is a reason why this happens. It's nature's miracle. In spite of breathing fast and your heart pumping more blood, which is like exercise, you're still putting on weight. The weight can increase up to 12 kgs and sometimes even more during pregnancy. It takes 3 to 6 months after pregnancy for all this to be normalized. These symptoms can actually be even more prominent if you're carrying a twin or a triplet. The reason for this is it provides a survival benefit for the mother and the growing baby inside. You see how nature has made this? As an anesthesia doctor, I've seen many pregnant women and I've been part of many deliveries. I've seen their excitement and joy in the family. If you're new here, I'm Dr. Rajiv Iyer, a board-certified anesthesiologist and an associate professor of anesthesiology at University of Pennsylvania in Philadelphia. Almost all women who are pregnant end up needing anesthesia. If they're having a normal delivery, they will have local anesthesia or sedation or both. And if they have a cesarean section, spinal anesthesia for the most part and sometimes general anesthesia. I saw a post about someone asking if they can get a cosmetic nose surgery done during pregnancy. Cosmetic surgeries are not done during pregnancy. When a pregnant woman is getting anesthesia, there are two people involved here. One is the mother and the baby. So any medicine that's given to the mom can also go to the baby. So there are a lot of medicines that are avoided during pregnancy. If you're having symptoms like gastritis, nausea, unfortunately, there is not a lot of medications you can take due to the risks to the baby. Interestingly, during pregnancy, the dose of anesthesia goes down. The requirement of anesthesia is less. This is true for both general anesthesia and for local anesthesia. The amount of blood the heart is pumping every minute is increased by 50%. What is normally about 4 liters has now gone up to 6 liters per minute. There is an easy tendency for your blood pressure to fall. You might be feeling a lot more comfortable in lying to the side than lying with your back down. Let me know in the comments below if you're experiencing this, assuming you're comfortable in doing so. See the nature's miracle here. The blood becomes thin. Because the blood is thin, it makes it easier for the blood to go from the mother to the baby. The mother can now carry more oxygen, and this benefit is passed on to the fetus, who also gets more oxygen. It's so amazing how these things happen. Changes in the lungs will have the mother to go to sleep faster when general anesthesia is given, and also there is an increased risk of falling oxygen saturation in the mother. Are you troubled by increased visits to the bathroom? This is because your kidneys are getting more blood flow. The amount of filtering the kidneys are doing is increased. Iodine is something that is very critical both for the mother and for the fetus. So make sure you take adequate vitamins and iodine in your diet if you're pregnant. So far, if you're liking this video, don't forget to hit the like button below. If you're a pregnant woman watching this, do post in the comment below about what symptoms you're experiencing, assuming you're comfortable in doing so. After knowing all this, next, I recommend watching this video where I have left the different anesthesia options during pregnancy and how it is actually done. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this video. Take care, stay safe. I will talk to you soon.